Hey guys, glad to see you again. Today, we'll show you how to make a YouTube intro. Are you searching for a free and easy video editor to make a YouTube intro? We have many ways to create a YouTube intro bumper for our videos. Are you interested? Okay, we're going to show you a free and easy way to create a YouTube intro. Subscribe to us for more editing tips. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google, enter FilmForth in the search box, click on the first link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. It's simple. Why not give FilmForth a shot? First, how to make a YouTube intro with FilmForth. Click New Project and choose the built-in clips option. We have a tech intro for this video. Amazing. It is free and easy. Click Edit on the bottom, and you can choose the style here. Let's take a look at the vlog intro. Wow, I love it. What about the classic template? Fantastic. Next, select the text tab and enter your title or subtitle here. Then, set the font as per your liking. Play and check the effects. Let's edit our video now. Click the plus icon and import your video clip. Click Transition and choose your desired transition effect. Have you got it? Choose Audio on the bottom side and add a piece of music. Second, we'll show you how to make a YouTube outro. We need to import a video clip. Click the Picture in Picture feature and add images to FilmForth. Move and drag these images to your preferred position. Next, choose Picture in Picture on the bottom and add subscribe buttons to your video. Then, click and hold the small circles to the size you want. Well, choose animation and set an emphasis to the sticker. You can add your logo in the white circle. Once you're satisfied with the video, go ahead and save your changes. Enjoy the video! Nice! Do you have any suggestions for intro or outro templates? Share your ideas below! Finally, you'll learn how to add an outro on YouTube. Go to the End Screen tab, select the subscribe element, and put your logo in the right place. Well, you can also add a video, playlist, channel, or link here. Move and adjust the position of the playlist. That's how to make a YouTube intro or outro. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.